Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrates. Good luck.
trespassers allowed!
Kick.
Make yourself useful and take a look around.
I need to get...
Marked by lightning! You! Have a look over there!
By life!
needs henchmen. Mortal flesh, so pretty and burns.
You've done well so far, but we must ensure you blend in at the party. I'll enhance your disguise, infusing it with latent magic to make you appear as one of the nobles.
For vapid nobles, even as rebels leave corpses strewn about our streets?
I assure you, Grand Magistrix, the situation is being addressed. It will be a simple matter to track down a few random dissidents and...
Random?
Do you not find it striking that each body found is decorated with a dusk lily? The same flower adored by Thalissra.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, Grand Magistrix.
Then let me be plain. You bungled your assassination of Thalissra. In fact, she is very much alive, and is— Oh, wait! We are not alone.
Impossible! My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandris. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
How dare you interrupt your betters? Bleed for the Grand Magistrix!
Sir.
I will speed you towards your demise!
Sir.
Death by a thousand cuts! If you blink, you bleed.
Sir.
I will speed you towards your demise.
Circle.
You can counter what you can't see. Bleed for the Grand Magistrix.
Circle.
I will speed you towards your demise.
Sir.
The wind slices to the bone. I will speed you towards your demise.
Sir. Circle.
If you blink, you bleed. You can counter what you can't see.
Circle.
I will speed you towards your demise.
Circle.
Elisande, forgive me.